Education is really important, right from primary school, even before that, until we are our elders, right? Because we are constantly learning and needing to adapt to the impacts of climate change. And we learn from many different sources, modern science, our traditional and cultural knowledge and practice, and all of that as part of the journey in equipping ourselves to be able to deal with this massive issue.